Well, I think I could have benefited personally from having a big brother. I think we need that now more than ever.